Morning, everybody.
God.
Oh, we're on a delay, are we? We're on a big delay. Massive delay. What the hell? Surely I must have paused it. Oh no, I'm just watching it from about 10 minutes ago. Morning, everybody. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the stream. It's too early, Ian. It's too early. It's too bloody early. But I wanted to try and get the real effect of a sportif by starting it as early as possible. And yeah. Normally when you take part in a sportif, you've got to be up at 4 o'clock in the morning. Morning, guys. Morning, Maxwell. Morning, DJ Ian. But my legs really don't work very well in the 1 minute to go. In the cold. I should have leg warmers on. So, Haute Route. One of the toughest sportifing events like ever, I think, really. I know a couple of friends that have done it before in the past, and it's brutal. Cheers, Slow. Hey, up, Simon. I know Neil's crazy, especially with the sleep I had last night. Jesus Christ. Good, Ian. Glad to hear it. 30 seconds. So, it's Haute Route. 3 days, three stages. First stage today is the Three Sisters. Now, if you took part or you rode or you watched the meetup that we did last week, then this is the same route, so I'm kind of glad I did it. Adrian Timmins is in here as well, I see, so I expect a lot of... I'm not going out full gaz here. What's it? Oh, come off it! Guys! It's a 50-kilometre ride up hills, man. Come on. Easy. Jesus Christ. Yep, Jenna. Owen. I'm going to win this. There's no winning this. 3,169 people. That's going to go up. Right. So like a normal sportif, go at your own pace, Pritch. Oh shoot! My heart rate monitor! Well, it's on. Alright. Listen. I know you're gonna get annoyed. There it is. Got an hour cadence on, man. I'm still in the group. I'm still there. Alright, so I've gone down from about 600th to 2,400 and 2,500 now. And lots of riderless bikes. Perfect. So first hill we've got is the Ford KOM. There's a riderless bike. Oh, more. Bikes without riders. Oh, it's not just me then. I mean, it looks a little bit glitchy. I don't know if you're getting that on the stream. But the frame rate isn't... certainly not 60 frames a second right now. So again, Vedad, there's no winning this. Because we've got three stages as well. Tomorrow is the road to the sky. So let's just take it easier. Everyone's getting bunched up and stopped. So this is the first climb, nice and easy this one, nothing too strenuous about this one. I'm not sure, Matthew, it'd be interesting, but I'm sure I remember back in the day, 2015-16, when Jens Voigt was on here, maybe 700 people killed Zwift in one ride, so they've come a long way. Still salty, Gus. Still salty. I'm glad I did it though, because I get an idea now of how hard I can ride up it, or how I can't. A few people have had enough already. So here we go, making our way back through the pike now. Hey, Pandy Lynn. My heart rate's still not showing up. Battery's dead. We'll get another one on the downhill. The ride this afternoon, 5,000 riders, wow. Nice one, Mark. I was thinking about doing the 10 a.m. one, but then it's gonna bite into my working day quite a bit, so. Mate, I've got three. Don't forget, if you've not done already, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Glad you all enjoyed my analysis of the race, the British Cycling Race. More of those to come. Really enjoyed making that, and it's surprised. I was surprised how much I actually think and process during a race. I know a lot of it's just like bop 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 off the limiter, but cheers, Luke. All right, one climb down, two to go. I wish they were all that easy. Oh, nice one, Liam. I should be around here somewhere. I'm a bit in front of you. Oh, enjoy, Liam. All right, so as we pass the two aliens, I'll get a heart rate monitor on. There you go, you can see where my heart decided to stop. Alright, so we've got a choo-choo bus to help us get back on. It's all good. Oh, absolutely, Luke. Shove Mick, I didn't. Creepo. Hello. So for those of you interested, we've gone for the trek in Monda with the Millensteins as the climbing bike. I think the pink looks well as well on here. I was going to go for the Tarmac Pro, but it's got the same 4-star rating, but I know this is a... Last time I checked, this was one of the best climbing bikes, so... Exactly, Owen. Brad, there's no danger of me winning this. It's not about winning. Meilensteins, same thing. Creepo. I mean, I need it. It really helps me out. Right, heart rate monitor. Right there. Oh shoot. Where's it gone? In that bag. I ain't having a heart rate monitor. Sorry guys, I know this annoys the living out of you, however I want my heart rate data. So this is my old one. Look at that. This is old, this is me, not the... Thank you for the subscription. Look at that pasty white body. Look at it. It's upside down, it don't matter. God damn, I look good. God damn, I look good. Sorry, Niels. Right. Presume it's this one. It's not. It's the other one. Shit. I will get there. I'm gonna see a lot of people struggling here, so I'm not too fussed about going out the bike. This one. Okay, let's go. Up, 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 up. We're back in the game now. We have stats. All those positions I made up, I've just lost. But it's good. We're good, I'm sorry. Sorry that you had to put me put through that. Creepo, I'm gonna say Eric's level. Hiya. Hello, Mr. Eric. I'm going to say probably tomorrow's. I really struggle with that out of Zwift. Someone's on a mountain bike. Yeah, I really struggle with out of Zwift. Get this used. Like, radio tower's going to be a bit of a pain in the arse here. But it's only short. But out the Zwift with the switchbacks and watching those numbers count down is really tough. What's wrong with this, Sean? Do you not like it? Or is it see-through? It might be see-through because of my green screen. Maxwell, these earphones I've got on are Bose Sport Pulse. Not that I'm actually listening to anything at the minute. Which is going to change shortly. Tunes. No idea, Ian. Hey up, Cameron. The man, the legend, the myth. The Everester. He'd eat this for his breakfast. I wouldn't even think twice about it either. Just music, Iveso. I don't link it up to Zwift. But I believe you can hear it. Here's Zwift. Belly gills. How are we doing? We got this. We barely even started. Yeah, Cam. The commitment to do that. Hey up, Alex. Pussy. When I saw that they were using the steel bikes, I thought there's no way he's going to do it. Sorry, Nate. I mean, if you'd have turned up 10 minutes earlier, I'll give you a little bit. I don't understand that rule, Gus. Why do you have to finish at the top? Yeah, man, that would have... As soon as I saw it, if it was me, I'd have been like, nah, I'll do it tomorrow. Like, psychologically, knowing you're climbing on that butt piece of shit... Let's get the fan on. Yeah, we'll start looking at positions when we get towards the top of the Epic KOM. Try and set a goal. See where we're at. Let's just get a bit of this climb under my belt first. Morning, Danny. Yeah, Creepington, if you go across to the Titans Grove, go on the off-road track, yeah. Why is that Simon, though? Because as long as you hit the amount Everest did. Like, imagine if you'd hit it right at the bottom. Maxwell, Chris Pritchard, I don't know. Unless you mean Cam. And then it'll be Cameron Jeffers. Nice one, Tony. Hopefully you'll enjoy it. Hopefully it won't get too boring, because this is where the pain's going to start. I'm on the bottom ring already. Morning, Duncan. All good, mate. Thank you. It's just a strange rule. So who else are taking part in the whole route? It seems to have caught everybody's imagination while everybody's stuck indoors. Rules is rules. Cameron Jeffers knows that all too well. Even rules that aren't rules are rules. Nice one, Rob. Nice creepo. Hey Felix, you and me both, man. That's the name of the game, innit? I'll tell you what was surprising, how hard the volcano climb is after all this. Someone else on a mountain bike there? Oh, unlucky Oscar. I'm sure they're never going to know, right? Imagine how many people have been caught out watching porn while they should be on a meeting. Oh, nice one, Felix. Come on, join me. Oh, there's Liam. Look, just in front. Liam. I see you. Green socks. Yes, Liam. Sorry, what, Slough? Twice? Twice? Is it on both sides? Do we take on from both ends? Yes, Duncan, I am, yeah. Until my kicker bike turns up. Mark, 75%. 75%? Which actually allows the kicker climb at the front to work, so that's good. For as early as this is in the morning, I don't feel too bad. Yes, Duncan, yeah. Fucking hell. Cheers, Slav. Just what I wanted to know. Oh, and for those boys that wanted to do the Uber pretzel. No! Not this side of summer anyway, please. Yeah, I suppose, Mick. Cheers, Andrew. Cheers, Adam. No. We'll see. We'll see how we are towards the end. Luke, I don't want to have to put the NHS under any more pressure than it's already under. And dealing with an overweight, middle-aged man having a heart attack at home is not the one, is it, for them? They don't need that kind of shit in their lives at the minute. Oh. Yeah, I heard that. I saw his video and he said he was going to do that. That's cool. Man's a diesel though, isn't he? He's a bloody diesel. No, Mick. Who are these guys? Ooh, he's a thick boy, isn't he? Be the roadie. I'm quite happy with the size of my avatar. Not too big, not too skinny. Good sock length. Good style. I like him. I saw that in, yeah. Crazy. Almost there. Are you kidding, Liam? We barely started. We're not even a third up. There's Liam just up the road again, I can see him. Oh, hello, Tony. I bet that's rough in the morning, isn't it? All my drops. We went on the new F12. Gotta test it, innit? Sorry. Why didn't somebody tell me my mic was in shot? You know it triggers me. So who got involved in Cam's Everesting session? Who did it with him? I know Gus did, Niels, Q did it, the boys from CyclingHub did it. I didn't. Sorry, Cam. I'm in Prince's lead out train. Gonna work on the bottom for a group sprint. Cheers, Dave. I'll tell you what I don't miss. This. Bring this back any day. Cheers, Maddie. It's so good. There you go. It's complete the current lap. Can be abandoned or completed at the rider's discretion. Henry Nixon riding. What a boy. Sorry, Dan. I read that, Duncan, on the Facebook page. That's crazy. Damn it, Owen! Total elevation of this ride is 800 metres, I think. So Henry used to work for La Collin, now works for Zwift. He's my boy. And he just texted me saying, this is hard, you might have seen it. I just said, where are you? He said, 342nd. No wonder it's bloody hard. Morning, Tim. Yeah, just under 900 metres. He said, where are you? I said, add a zero to your position. Hi, Hassan. Faster. Oh, enjoy it. Enjoy it, man. Hello, Blade. Oh, Gus. Gus. Are you going to be on your feet all day? Save yourself. So, last time I came through here on a video, it got demonetized because of the music that's playing here. Like some sort of Alsace band or something. Oosh! Who is that? Matt. Can we get an oosh? So yeah, it got demonetized. So hopefully I've talked over enough of it, Moldy, for them to realize that they can't demonetize this video. Here's a question, Cam, right? I don't know, Ian. At what point does the Everesting become a psychological challenge and not a physical one anymore? Because surely you just get to the point where it can't hurt anymore. And the only thing that's keeping you going is your head. Cheers, Liam. Adam, I'm on the Trek Imonda with Miller inside. Let me show you a picture. Where's my companion? There it is. Hey, it's Giacomo. Five hours. Gotta remember to press on these flats. Mark, I try and ride outdoors when the weather's nice. But convenience for me is paramount with two kids. Cheers, Adam. Yeah, Paddy. Look at my heart rate, man. Cheers, Sammy. Cheers, Nils. Okay, him sprinting, he's gonna get blown up soon. Cheers, Dennis. Halfway. I'd say we're about halfway there. I don't know if so. It depends what side of the bed it gets out, isn't it, really? Bonnie. Yeah, man, same here, Mark. That's a little bit the same. Like, the roads around here are pretty safe, but is it worth it sometimes? I don't know. Cheers, Dan. Morning, Nick. Definitely the way. Oh, glitchy glitch. Need some more headwind here. I doubt it, Dan. What do you mean thinking about it? Do it, Nils! Good luck, Gus. Godspeed, man, Godspeed. Yes, I win. I guess it's because all of a sudden you've got blood going up to the extremities here when you wear those muscles. Here, they're just isometrically under tension. But as soon as you start to move and blood has to go there. Six minutes in. God, it feels longer than that. Morning, Jason. I'm doing alright so far. Not pressing the issue. Just riding my own pace. I really just want to get the radio tower out of the way and see how my legs are. Nice one, Ninja. I will try and find you. Thank you. Good work, Liam. If we're in Zwift watching, cheers, Tom. Thanks for coming. Just give Liam a ride on for us. He's stuck with me so far. When he knows he can go harder, he's like my Gus. Blaine, it's 8:40 in the morning. I'm coming, Ninja. No one should have to be put through this, anything else. Ah, oh, Tom. I did a video ages ago on different levels, depending where you are, what you should buy. So it depends how many drops you've got and what level you're at. DH, I'm going pretty hard. I'm going hard for me. Morning, Phil. I love the much more sedate pace of my chat. Oh, Tom, do what Neil said. All right, we're on the roller coaster, right? So I know we're near the top. Gap's starting to appear as well now, look. Nice one, Trent. Get on it. It's not as hard as it looks. I just make it look hard. And I'm so unfit. Morning, Adam. Gotta carry momentum up here. Last time we came up here with Gus. Triggered. I believe so, Blade, yeah. Oh, what a tune. There's the top, I see it. Just over there to the left as you're looking, I think. Cheers, Noxy. Morning, Demo. Oh, cheers, Ninja. I missed it. I'll try, David. I'll try. Cheers, Maxwell. Hey, Pandy. Try then. Where's Liam? Where's the, oh, there it is. A bit of freewheeling. Fat boys fly downhill. Look at the difference if you carry that momentum up there. DH, I presume a jersey. Stages now. Which is just as accurate as the kicker. We tested it. Oh, Jason, don't remind me, man. Should be the final turn, right? Up and round to the right. Cheers, Phil. Yeah, I know, man. Cheers, the edge. Look at that boy go! Nice one, CJ. Brendan Rogers. Ian, I've got a banger of a playlist on. 90s dances, man. It's so good. Except Tom. Simon. Not doing too bad, not doing too bad. So let me ask you a question. Are you getting sound of Zwift through the stream or not? Because if all you're hearing is me, that's a bit shit, innit? DH, a climbing bike all day. Especially if you're a crap climber. Alright, here we go, guys. Hats off. Danny, oh my god. People coming down the hill, bang. That's soul destroying, man. Alright. It's a long way up here, Bridge, come on. It's a long way and it's hard. Get that power up ready. Come on, big effort now, big effort. We know we can sustain this. Morning, Dave. Cheers, Adam. Morning, Joe. Dave, that's the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Burning a few matches here. No, Martin. Cheers, Simon. Like a bloody wall. Cheers, Kemi. This is harder than I remember it, and longer. Cheers, Eugene. Almost there. Come on. Come on, push. All the way till it goes negative. All right. Cheers, guys. Oh, that feels good. God, this has worked. No one on my side, I'm still there. Cheers, guys. Just needed to open the windows, the doors. Oh, nice. Cheers, Gavin. You too, man. All right. Twenty-four K to go. Am I faster than that blob in front? Martin, I'm using the Imonda, Trek Imonda, and the Meilensteins, whatever they're called. Yeah, cheers, Afrikaners. Good way of just catching a bit of time back on that group. Those little kickers. Look at that, Liam, just up the road. I'll come, Liam, don't worry. Up, Liam, up. I'm just gonna burn a match here. Back up to speed. God, that fan makes it so cold. Get in that draft. Get in that draft. Good lad. Whee! And get us into that next group now. Check. Yeah, Vasu, I could not do this faster. Mate, it was absolutely freezing. As soon as you stop. Brr. I don't mind people catching me. Like, the bigger the group here, the better for us. Because then it allows us to catch the other groups up the road. I'm not going to go. But if you don't kick on these, you can get dropped a lot quicker than you can if you're freewheeling. We know what happens when you freewheel up a hill, don't we? We've been there. Hey, up, old slow. Can I? Oh no, I can't change my bike, can I? Yes, George. I've not got on a minute. I have now. Alright, there we go. We're at the bottom. Almost. There's a jungle. Bloody hell, creeper, that's a lot, isn't it? Nearly 2,000 more than what's in this one now. Ah, this is a nice group here, I think. It's going to work pretty well if we can all just work together, start sucking up the rest of the ones and twos out in front. So, two climbs down, one to go. We've got the volcano now. Cheers, Fulford. Appreciate that. Tunes, man, tunes. Right, we're back at it now. I'm going to go as hard as this group goes. I'm not going to fuss the pace on this group. I don't think there's any point. We've still got one more climb to go. What's the climb up on the volcano? Oh, creeper, don't. I ain't joking, man. Right, 8 minutes. Not 8K. Ah, nice one, Creepington. Just him. So very little climbing between now and the volcano then. Oh, this group's going a little bit harder than I thought it would be. I thought we'd be able to sit in here. Woo! So it's the big ring that's making the chain loud. On the small ring, it's fine. struggling a little bit here. Your own pace, but your own pace. Cheers, Alvin. I'm trying, man. Early morning's hard effort. Don't agree with me at all. I'm getting dropped. Let's hope so, Ian. Oh yeah, heart rate's fine, it's legs. Legs are telling a different story at the minute. Cheers, Jimmy. Is it, Mick? Is it? Be nice to get a feather now, wouldn't it? No, if I said no. No. Yes, Dave, up the Alp. Same time, hopefully. For me, Creepo, yeah. Because, especially this time in the morning, I've not had really much to eat this morning, so. Most people will probably be doing this faster, but I'm trying bikey. But to get it down to 150 at the minute, I have to stop. Nice one, Liam. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. There you go. There speaks the voice of experience. Bye, friends. Yeah, man, I always have a gel on my desk here because you never know when you're going to need one. Nice one, Liam. Appreciate it, man. Pardon me. Kevin Jeffers, I know, bye friends. Excuse me. Oh, come. I expect to go out then at, how long have we got, half an hour? Yes, Creepington, yes. I am listening to music on my bike. And they are boys. They're absolutely hammered. They're falling to bits, but I absolutely love them. Cheers, David. Thanks, man. Makes me feel great about myself. Do that. Cheers, Matt. Almost there, guys. Almost at 10k. Once we reach the top of the volcano, it's all downhill. Nice one, Liam. Good work. If you're a solid A, means pray for a feather! XP. Who needs XP when you're level 50? God, I feel for Cam, man. How he did that, I'll never know. Yes, Matt. Appreciate the ride on. Not the fastest uphill, Creepo. Not the fastest uphill. Hey, well. Oh, Zach, depends what you've got, really. This Imondo is pretty good up the hills, but crap on the flat, which is exactly why I'm struggling, isn't it? I'd rather struggle here a bit. No idea, Osvaldo. I don't know if anybody else can answer that in the chat. Tom, I'm not too sure what bikes are quickest. Last time I checked, this was. Or at least I know for sure that this is a good bike uphill, so. Alright, legs aren't really feeling like mine anymore at the minute. Got influence. I'm still good, guys. I'm trying not to be too deflated on this one, but struggling a little bit. But I'm not complaining, I'm just staying back. And there's a massive crew going back the other way towards the finish. Sounds good, Adam. Oosh. Pray for bridge. Nice one, I know your mum too. Thank you, appreciate that. Super chat. Let's stick with these guys. Come on, Pridge. No, you can, Niels. I donated to Cam, and I'm a mod on his. Stop lying. Yeah, don't be donating if you're skinned, for fuck's sake. Don't, Niels, don't, for fuck's sake. Unless it's like a penny. For fuck's sake. So we're at 1400, just about. Shit, Will. 110k to go. That's no smile, that's a grimace. Hey, Jack. Yeah, no chance of that, Jack. Yeah, another 20 minutes maybe. Bye, friends. 82 kilos. Probably 79 after this. Yo, CMD. Pardon me. Oh, fuck. Oh, tune. I need that right now. I need that. Don't worry about it. Don't ever apologize for missing the stream. I'm just doing my thing. If you will. Oh, fucking hell. I thought I had it bad. Fuck. Cheers, Dave. Thanks, man. That's the kind of chat I need. DJ, 8 o'clock again, I think. I put myself down for 8 o'clock, so if I can roll myself out of bed. Cheers, Alfonso. Cheers, Brian! Cheers, MW. Yeah, loads of people at it at the minute. Cheers, Nils. Oh, Jimmy. Just lie, mate. Just lie about your weight. It's about having fun, man. There's nothing more soul destroying than going out the back. Come on, Pritch, pick it up. Next time, Neil, sorry. Cheers, Afrikaners. Cheers, Dunk. I'm the body coach. Do as I do, you'll be fat in no time. Oh, cheers for the sex. That was good sex, yo man. Hey up, Jasper. Who's at 22 watts a kilo there? You can get a fuck. I'm sure you're already subscribed to Jasper, but he's obviously going live tonight. Make sure you go and give him a shout. Give him a cheer. Cheers, Sean. 82, Sean. Cheers, Jimmy. Keep pressing, Pritch. Keep pressing. Nearly there. Nearly there. Cheers, Matt. Appreciate it, man. Sick of seeing your name in A races. Every time I see it, that Isle of Man flag, I know it's going to be tough. Yeah, Waspy. Fuck off. Yes, tune. Come on, Prince, you can do it. Come on. Heather! Yay! Morning, Daz. Big ring, baby!
Get back with that group, Rich. Get back with that group.
Could be catching that group in front. We might be on for a top 1300 place after about three or four stops. 5k to go. Definitely does. It's definitely a thing. Lightweight, baby. Fucking hell, 5,000. Well, at least you're gonna get a big draft creepo. If that's so, 75%. Which means I'm getting some a change in the height of the kicker climb, which is nice. And it's allowing me to still be able to spin a relatively decent game. I might come down to 50% for the Alp. Because the Alp and all that. Alright, get your brain into gear, Pritch. Let's try and finish strong on this. And then go and have a lie down. Don't tell Tim. Shh. Oh well, come on. Alright, we caught that group. People still heading up the Alp, the volcano. Nothing, Tim. Shh, shh. Cheers everybody for being in the chat, especially those that have stuck around for an hour and a half. I really appreciate it. It makes riding Zwift a hell of a lot easier, a hell of a lot more fun. Hit that like button, guys, please. Haute all weekend. Right, I'm right in thinking that the finish line as well is beyond the real finish line, right? If I get 100 likes, I'll give you 1,000 watts, Connor. Cheers, Cam. David, I am currently working as we speak. You don't have to donate. Oh yeah. Have we got any hills to go or not? 124 lads, sweet. Cheers, Niels. 1.5k to go, nearly. Pardon me. Cheers, Kleiny. What can I say, David? I'm a professional entertainer. What's up, Niels? Heart rate's high, man. For the lack of effort I'm putting in. Go for a shower, Waspy. Let's aim for 1200 watts. Meter earlier. I can see it. Thanks for that. I was gonna go later. Jasper, always gotta spin, man. Always spin. That number. See how fast. So I did 91 minutes, 36 minutes, 36 minutes. You're shitting me. Two point six watts a kilo, 55 minutes. Come on, really? Is this the exact run? Because I could believe it. I could believe that. Credenza. These two, I don't believe. Kirschman, yes. The one leg legend. I don't want to believe that. Westy. Jones. Some real hitters. People actually racing it as well, you know? Not just taking part. There we go, everybody. If you've not done already, please hit that like button. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers, John. Cheers, Nick. Come on, get out. Cheers, everybody, for tuning in. I'm done. Join us again tomorrow, same time, for Help to Zwift. Cheers, Ronan. If you want to get involved, make sure you go and sign up. Do whatever you need to do. It's not an ad. I'd just like to ride with some people, if that's cool. Have a good day, everybody. Thanks for watching. Take care. See you soon. I'm off to cry myself into a coma.